Now we're going to talk about arrays. Arrays in Excel are give you the ability to treat a group of cells as an individual cells. Control Shift Enter are the three keys that you need to create an array. And what we're going to do is we're going to do an example here. And so I have the dates of a month and the days corresponding to those dates, and then I have parking fees listed here. The client has offered to pay for to allow the expense being paid for Monday parking fees only. So what we're going to do is we're going to create a formula in here, and we're going to go equals, and we're going to go sum, and then you're going to go a bracket, and you're going to go if, and then you're going to go another bracket, and you're going to say, so if this cell here, so we're going to select the whole list of cells, if that cell there, and then we're going to put, equals Monday, we'll put quotation marks around that, and then we're going to put a comma, then what we're going to do is we are going to select, let me scroll up to the top here, we're going to select the parking fees in this column here. And then we're going to go comma, and then we're going to put zero to indicate an exact match. And then we're going to end the bracket, and we're going to end the next bracket. Now, if we just press enter on this, we're going to get a large value. So it's adding a bunch of stuff here. Now, we want it just to add the Mondays up. So what we're going to do is we're going to click in the formula. We're going to press Control, Shift, and Enter. And if you can see that, it has installed curly brackets around the formula to indicate this is an array. And then we press Enter, and it has gone from $315 to now it's just giving you a total of $52. So that's what your parking fees are if you add up just the Mondays that were there. So that's a very simple explanation of arrays.